Okay, Saturday. Here's my finds for today. Includes everything here, everything there. I'm going to do a bunch of little videos and piece these all together and go through. I'm like kind of in a major rush. Got a lot of stuff, not shit. A lot of shit going on too today. Tomorrow I'm going to be at Lyndhurst where I will be selling some of this stuff plus other stuff I already have. First off, I'll say I went to the Meadowlands this morning and it was kind of a disappointment. All I got was CDs. What I'm about to show now is for someone, this stuff is already sold. I'm going to do these DVDs first, then I'm going to do video games, and then I'll do the rest. But here we go. Let me just get them out of their bag. Actually, I probably should have done this beforehand. But this is exactly what I got. This is exactly what you are going to get, my friend, from me tomorrow when I see you at Lyndhurst. Dragging it out. I should have just ripped the bag open. All right. I think there's like 70 or so Vengeance, 2011. Rebellion. I'm going to try and do this quick. Rock versus Goldberg. Backlash. Goldberg. Unforgiven. All right. Breaking Point. Royal Rumble. Capital Punishment, 210 Survivor Series, TLC, 2012, SummerSlam, No Way Out, Before They Were Superstars, look at this one, oh she was a cheerleader, Survivor Series, Eliminator Chamber, Hogan versus Michaels, WrestleMania 3, Andre the Giant, cool, Royal Rumble, after I do this, I'll count how many DVDs there are, and I'll say in the beginning of the next video how many there are all together. TLC, CM Punk, Backlash, that bag from flying away. They had DVD sets too. F4, Tall Way In, and SummerSlam 2010. They had DVD sets also, but they were like, he was like $5 a piece. These were a dollar piece, so like I said, there was about 70. I was able to negotiate him down to $60. SummerSlam, Champions 2013, Hell in a Cell 2012. I like the name. Pretty cool. Bonus. Digital download. I don't know if it's still good. Bragging Rights, The Great American Bash. Right. And this box, too. Royal Rumble, SummerSlam 2011, The Bash 2009, 2011 Night of the Champions, Royal Rumble 2012, SummerSlam, one second please, Armageddon, alright, this is what's in the box. Hell in a Cell, 2010, The Best of Confidential, Night of Champions, Royal Rumble, finally, 2013, Unforgiven, 2008, SummerSlam, 2010, Extreme Rules, 2009, Over the Limit, Money Bank. As you could see, I'm not going through any of these. Hopefully you'll have a few winners in there. The price I negotiated, I am fine with. Royal Rumble, Triple H, Brock Lesnar, Extreme, 2013, SummerSlam, 2012, Over the Limit, 2012. These were owned by an adult who collected these. He says he has duplicates. He sells his duplicates from time to time. I don't know why anybody would have duplicates. SummerSlam and Out of Body Experience before they were superstars. He said they were all nice and clean, and I trusted them. Rebellion, Survivor. Brag and Rights 2010, The Elimination Chamber 2012, Elimination Chamber 2011, No Way Out, Beyond the Mat, SummerSlam 2009. So there are some series in here. I know I'm saying the same thing. Oh, this is a movie. Money Bank 2012, SummerSlam 2012. 2008, Extreme Rules 2011, Survivor Series 2011, Elimination Chambers 2013, No Mercy. Lesnar versus Cena, Extreme Rules 2012, SummerSlam. I don't see a year. Extreme Rules 2009, TLC 2010. And then these are the last. Over the Limit 2011, Royal Rumble 2010, Elimination Chamber 2010, and Extreme Rules 2010. Okay, I'm going to go through the other stuff. At the beginning of the next segment of this video that I'm doing, I'll count and I'll let you know how many DVDs were here in total. Okay, this is video two. I counted the wrestling DVDs 69, which is a funny number. Haha, I said 69. Getting away from that. This is the game stuff I got today. Again, nothing at the Meadowlands for me game-wise. I don't know if some of the other guys found anything good. I bought this at the Meadowlands. It's a cracked, broken Batman video game. Sometimes I buy, this is only a dollar. I buy broken stuff. One day I'm going to make a video showing my collection of crappy video games that I keep. Anyway, all right. Let me start with my first and best find. Sort of best find. Best old school and only old school. Well, I guess this is all old school. My best old school find. Here we, $10 at yard sale. I just walking around. After I left the Meadowlands, the first yard sale I went to, I was fortunate enough to notice this box underneath something else. How much? $10. Boom. It's all mine. This would be the best thing in the box. I stuck it in a plastic bag so I don't screw it up. It's a Pokemon color. It's in relatively clean condition. It's got a Pac-Man game in there. Then there were some manuals. Yeah, I don't know. When I first saw this, I was like, I get confused, right? I thought the Game Boy Advance version of Pokemon is over $100 now. I was like, oh man, is this a $100 one? I believe this is more like a $50 one. I got some manuals, Pocket Planner, Mary Kay and Ashley, M&M's, Donkey Kong, and Frogger for the Game Boy Color. I think this is a PS2 remote. It's an aftermarket one, Intech. Screen, magnifier screen, backlight screen, bag. A relatively clean Game Boy Color, purple, great. I think it has a Vegas Games, I was going to say a BS game inside of it. Here's some cables, the sync cables. These are probably worth about... Sorry, I have allergies. These are probably worth $5 to the right person. Here's this would probably be the power adapter for the Game Boy Color. Looks like it goes with this. Some weird headphones, some weird cable. I don't know what this is for, this blue one. This is another connector. I got a Game Shark. It's got crud on it. And it's melted. Whoa, look at that. That's crazy. This is actually melted into it, so I don't know how that... it was like this, and then I pulled this away. So that's kind of insane. I have no clue what happened there. Alright. A dirty Pokemon. Yellow. If this works, great. In terms of battery. Rugrats game. Pokemon Blue. Sabrina. What's this? Okay, this is for a PS2. This is like a wireless. This goes on a game. And it's a joystick controller. Alright. Here's another one. Game & Watch Gallery 3. That's like probably like a $3 game. Donkey Kong Country. If the battery's good, it's probably a $12. M&M Minis. Alright, so let me just throw everything back in that box for a second. And then I'll go on to the other stuff I got today, which, I mean, I'm very happy with what I found today in terms of shopping. I mean, I did spend over $300, but I believe everything was a good deal, even though there's stuff that, I mean, it's like, I'm not going to get rich off of this stuff, you know. But there certainly are, like the CDs and DVDs, you know, that's the stuff that, whatever. Okay, anyway, I think at the second sale I bought some games at, I got this Wii, and it was a state sale. He had it for $25. So I don't really sell weeds for very much, like basically 40. So I was like, will you take 20? And it doesn't have a chuck, but it has an extra remote. So if they're working well, that's good. But it's complete. And then for another, what did I get? I gave them 30. For another $10, I got a Wii Sports, which I think is sellable on Amazon now for over $10. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, a sealed Greatest Hits Dark Cloud, Marvel vs. Capcom 2. This might be like a $20 game. I don't know. Sonic Mega Collection Plus and Contra Shattered Soldier. If this works, great, you know. Okay, then in another sale where I bought a bunch of DVDs, CDs, and games. These are $5. I buy the soccer ones. When it comes to sports, people don't really like sports, but you can sell a soccer one. So FIFA 14, FIFA 13, all PS3, FIFA Soccer 12, and FIFA Soccer 11. And then this Batman Pure, that's probably like $5 or $7. Okay, another sale where I bought a lot of games, DVDs and CDs. I got all this stuff. Sonic Wii U, Lost World. Haven't had a Wii U game in a while. Then I got to, GameCube games are kind of scuffed up. I hope they work, but whatever. Overall, it was a great deal because I paid $1 a game for everything except the PS3 games. He wanted $2. So, Cars, Spider-Man 3, Billy and Mandy, Wii Play, Mario and Sonic Olympic Games, Mario Strikers, Charged, Sonic and Secret Rings, Sonic Unleashed. I don't believe most of the games are $5 to $10 range. GameCube, Looney Tunes, Breaking the Rules, Ed, Edd n Eddy, The Misadventures, Tony Hawk, Soul Calibur 2, Shadow the Hedgehog, Sonic Riders, Sonic Gems, SpongeBob SquarePants Movie, Wario World, probably one of the most valuable games in a lot that I got, Sega Soccer Slam, and Godzilla Destroy All Monsters. Now, I believe this is probably, you know, I get them mixed up. One of them's worth a lot. One of them's not worth that much. Let me just take a quick peek. Actually, the CD's not too bad on this. Okay, good. All right. Makes me happy. And then for the PS3 games, I got at that sale. I got Batman, Arkham Asylum, Killzone 2, Shadow of Colossus, Ico. That's like two games. Little Big Planet 2. I think the PS3 games are pretty clean. The Last of Us, Far Cry 3, and a Devil May Cry Collection. Okay, that I think of the games that I got. I might have some a random game or something mixed up in here. I don't know. I think I'll do the jewelry next, and then probably CDs and DVDs and stuff like that. All right, here we go. Okay, this is the third video, just pieced together. We did not get a lot of jewelry today, but we did get some good jewelry. Some of the stuff is nice, but it's not special, you know, not valuable or anything. Like this scabbard pin or dagger pin, pretty nice, right? I don't know if I got a maker's name on it. Here's a nice old mosaic pin from Italy. It probably says made in Italy on the back. Nice round one, about the size of a small quarter. It needs to be cleaned. This scarf clip, this is a gift for someone. These are just dangle earrings. My wife actually bought these because she said she might need the dangles to repair some jewelry that she gets with dangles. They're pierced. I'll save that for last. This is jade, but I think it's missing something. Yeah, it might be missing one of these little yellow dangles, but it was like 50 cents, so maybe she'll take the dangles off. I don't know. Maybe she'll do something. Maybe she'll just sell it as is. Pair of rhinestone earrings. She likes those. I guess these are pink. There's a pink stone, but these little beads are probably gold in the center. I'm not really sure, though, you know, but it was 50 cents a piece, so... what's that pink stone? I cannot remember. I'll remember later. These are $2. There's this price, $2. And it just caused an A. They're relatively new, but who cares? Best jewelry find today was these two pieces of gold. This has, I guess, real pearls. It's marked on the back. It has somebody's name and stuff like that. But it on the top there, which you may or may not be able to see, it says 14 karat gold up there. And these are also marked 14 karat gold. These are those polished. Usually when you see these and they're really thin and stuff, they are usually gold. All right, that's the jewelry I got today. Next, I'm going to just go through the other stuff, DVD, CD, stuff like that. Hey, this is video four. I'm gonna do random stuff and then stuff I forgot and then DVDs. Yeah, I knew there was something I missed. Game Boy, Nintendo Game Boy. There's a ton of... first of all, it's missing the plate, right? I have no clue if it works. And the glue, check this out. I was like, oh my God, switch the batteries out. I'm probably just gonna give this straight to my friend. It came with a Tetris game inside. I paid $5 for this. Oh, hold on. Okay, $5 for that. $5 for this watch. I thought it was Fossil, but it's Dickies, you know. Plus, I didn't put my glasses on. Some random jewelry the wife got. 3 stacks of Pokemon cards. I'm going to bring them to someone who knows who I am tomorrow. I was going to see him anyway. All right, let me go through the DVDs. Then I'll go through that stuff, and then maybe I'll do the CDs, because I got a lot of CDs today. That's what I mostly want to say. Step Brothers, Rushmore, Black Dynamite, Inglourious Basterds, Team America, Kick-Ass, Underworld Evolution, Too Fast, Too Furious, War of the Worlds, more Transformers, Tomb Raider, Terminator Salvation, Transformers, Underworld, The Wrestler, Valkyrie, Van Helsing, 28 Days Later, Chasing Amy, Rounders, Some Like It Hot, my wife wants to see that. Deer Hunter Sealed. Ooh. Waiting for Guffman. Role Models. Mall Rats. Predators. This was my favorite of the Predators. Watchmen. Fast Times Ridgemont High. Hangover. Jaws. Kid Never Saw Jaws. I Love You Man. Simpsons Movie. Office Space. Dazed and Confused. Aqua Team Hunger Force, the movie. I wanted to see that. I've never seen it. The Goods. Live Hard, Sell Hard. I kind of want to see that. It looks interesting. The Other Guys, very funny movie, very underrated. Walk Hard, Pan's Labyrinth, Hellfest. I don't know, that's some kind of punk rock thing. Curb Your Enthusiasm, the first season, that I'm probably going to give to my moms. James Dean, Rebel Without a Cause, Princess Bride, everybody should see that, a classic. Gladiator, Lakeview Terrace. This is 4 favorites in one. Ocean's 11, Ocean's 12, Ocean's 13, and Ocean's 11, and it's sealed. The original Ted. And 4 classic films. All right. Here's the vintage stuff I got today. Okay. For $5. Sorry, hold on. For $5, I got a Hohner set of harmonicas, all in different keys. That's less than $1 a harmonica. And I have no clue what this is worth. C, E, D, F, B, blah, blah, blah. Okay. I have no clue. Got a set of Fiesta plates. This is the new stuff. The old stuff will not have, the letters will be in small letters, not caps. I learned that from some other Fiesta. This is like $4. There were 8 plates, 50 cents a piece. I can probably sell a stack if I say 3 times 8, 20, for probably like 15 to 20 very easily at a flea market. Ashtrays. People go, why are you buying ashtrays, right? Well, guess what? People are smoking. You go, no, they're not. People are smoking less. You forgot about marijuana. People are smoking marijuana now. They need cool ashtrays. It was only $1. If you see them cheap, pick them up. I already showed these DVDs. This is a big Dankst wood bowl. If I had this with the salad tongs, and it was in really good condition, like the spoon and the fork, it's on, like, on eBay for like $100. I don't know what I'm going to get for it. I imagine I'll get between 20 and 35. Without too much trouble. The last antiquity or old item I got was this. I guess it's copper. It's probably brass bowl. Looks pretty old. I think it's Korean. If you look at the letters, you know, and it has the image of a dragon. There's a dragon on it. I don't know. I'm not seeing the face right now. And there's some more letters. If anybody knows, I think it's Korean. So. Right, and there should be a dragon, but it's nice and old, and it's got a very soft, there it is, you see it now? See, there's a dragon face right where my thumb is. Okay, enough of that. All right, the last thing I want to do is CDs. Okay, this is the rest of it, last video. A lot of CDs. Got this Sydney 2000 Olympic bag, sport bag. You know what, I'm just going to give this to my friend. Maybe he'll put it on eBay, I have no clue. You know, it's something that I don't care about. I got an assortment of Dragon Ball Z action figures. I'm actually a fan of the show. I think this is the Ginyu Force. They're kind of beat up and played with. I know Trunks. I know Gohan. Trunks. This might be Gohan grown up. Same here. I don't really know. I don't know. He had a tail, looks like. Whatever. I think I paid 50 cents a piece. Like I said, they're beat up. This must be like Super Saiyan, so they had, I don't know. It looks like they had a tail. Anyway, they're beat up. But I don't know. I'll clean them up a little bit, and then either my daughter will want them, or I'll sell them. Haven't decided. Moving on. Got this Led Zeppelin. It's a 4 CD set. $3. If I can't get 10 bucks for that, I mean, come on. I might get as much as 15, something like that. Okay, these are the CDs. Talking Heads, South Pacific, West Side Story, Best of Blondie, Greatest Hits, Cheap Trick, Jimi Hendrix, Ultimate Experience, Best of Doobies, Santa and the Vaseline, Talking Heads, Boston, Saturday Night Fever, Beatles, 67 to 70, Sinatra, Nothing But the Best, Follies. I've been buying some of these Broadway ones. Blue Oyster Cult, Beatles. See, I put that to the side because this is disc. There's two discs to this set. Jackson Brown, Running on Empty, Aerosmith's Greatest Hit. Any of these Greatest Hits and like the Best of Jethro Tull stuff like that. I'm gonna make it $5 and sell it $4. 2 for $7, 3 for $10. Tom Petty, Heartbreakers, Harold and the Melvin, Blue Notes, Love and Spoonful, Elvis, Top 10 Hits, Warren Zevon, and then the other ones I'll just sell for like $2, 3 for $5. Best of Joe Jackson, Best of Mountain, Van Halen, Jimi Hendrix, Experience, Frampton Comes Alive, Who's Next from The Who, Ella Fitzgerald, The Johnny Mercer Songbook, ELO's Greatest Hits, Duran Duran Decade, Elvis Costello and the Attractions, Eric Clapton Crossroads, disc 2, disc 4. All right, let me put these to the sides. I might be short on these. I don't check everything too well. Printmasters, Beatles, Volume 1, it might as well be Swing, Sinatra and Basie, Decade, three record set on two concept discs. This would be Neil Young. Okay, that's another set. Put that here. Elvis Costello, My Aim is True, Velvet Revolver, Gershwin, Great 40 Tracks, Frampton Comes Alive, another Beatles, Rubber Soul, Traffic. I don't know if you're familiar with the band Traffic, nice 70s rock band. Barbra Streisand's Greatest Hits Volume 2, Earth, Wind, and Fire, Paul Simon, Graceland, Frank Sinatra Sings for Only You, Beastie Boys, Tupac, Greatest Hits, Foreigner Records, Cool and the Gang, Best of, Pop Music, Golden Era, 51 to 75, Sinatra, Duets, Sealed, Salsa Explosion, Rolling Stones, 2 Record Set on 1 Compact Disc, Mellencamp, The Best That I Can Do, Pete Seeger, you know, I'm the knucklehead, I thought it was Bob Seeger, We Shall Overcome, Paul Simon's Greatest Hits, Nirvana, Van Morrison, Moondance, The Best of REM, which is actually a good band if you've never heard of them, Michael Stipe's, Eric Clapton, Unplugged, Enlightenment, Van Morrison, Tom Waits, I never see Tom Waits out in the field, Best of Roy Orbison, Sealed, Tom Waits, Big Time, Captain and Tennille, Best of, they're the ones that sang Love, Love Will Keep Us Together, and also Muskrat Love, Miles Davis, Tony Bennett, Charles Brown, Celine, Nat King Cole, Barbra Streisand, Back to Broadway, Glenn Miller, The Popular Recordings, Benny Goodman, Pure Gold, and Glenn Miller, Pure Gold, The Very Best of Joe Morell, The Cure, Galore, I don't know if you know who The Cure is, they're a pretty cool band from the 80s, 90s, The Best of Blind, Lemon Jefferson, Don McLean, I think he's the guy that sang Bye Bye Miss American Pie, Wicked, Eagles, Barry White, All Time Greatest Hits, Ozzy, Black Sabbath, Amy Winehouse, lost her to young, Wicked, Moses Hogan, I thought I saw another, wait a minute. All right, I gotta check that, see if that's a 1 and 2. Unforgettable Nat King Cole, The Beatles Boys, and Beastie Boys, and The Beatle Boys, and that might be Van Halen, Beastie Boys, Sounds of Science. Van Halen, Poison, Greatest Hits, Guns N' Roses, Bon Jovi, One Wild Night, Aerosmith, Big Ones, Phil Collins Hits, Santana, Bon Jovi, Crossroads, Queen Greatest Hits 2, Freddie Mercury, and Having a Party with Southside Johnny. I don't know if you've been with it. I got that other one somewhere over here, so I'll find it later. But that's it. That's everything I got today.